John. Oh, so I do it all in pretty much one life, and I get a bronze. Okay. I died at the beginning. That was about it. Then I somehow managed to do the rest of it. And it's like, nah, man. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Battle in the Big Easy. How close am I to the end of this game? Not even. Far away. Ages. Agents. And, fuck it.
Take Agent Starling to our local safe house, 007.
I don't wanna. What if I don't want it? What if I want it? Oh, take her to. Never mind. Take her to Bond's lair. How do I use this again?
We've detected an explosive device on that
limousine. I use my guns again.
It appears to be triggered by speed. Agent Starling should be able to defuse it, but in the meantime, ensure you don't slow down.
What? Oh my god. It's a bomb that kills me if I go too slow. What kind of garbo is this? Oh my god! I'm dead. Wait, does it go off at that timer? The fuck! This is where it told me to go! God damn it! I hate unclear instructions! Truck! Fucking truck! Good job, you led to the death of one of the best agents in the world, you fucking hillbilly.
007, we've detected an explosion.
How do I use the smoke screen?
It appears to be triggered by speed. Agent Starling should be able
now, why do I always have the issue of figuring out how to use these fucking gadgets? That's not it! That just makes it really hard for me to drive. Did I die? No! Fuck you! Dude! Can I use my fucking gadget? Jesus Christ. Agent Starling, please defuse it.
The bomb has been defused, 007.
Yeah, blow him up! Dead, by the way. We're gonna die. We died! She's not dead, though. I am.
Take Agent Starling to our local safe house, 007.
Go right!
007, we've detected an
explosion. Oh my god, I hate how there's this, like, it says there's this smoke screen I can use, but I have no idea how to use it, and the game's not very good in conveying to me how to fucking use it. Why is everyone so hostile? Look, I'm on a safe route for once. Oh, there's someone. Starling, please. Starling. Starling, please. I'm doing the best I can. Oh my god!
The bomb has been defused, 007, and not a moment too soon, I might add.
Going through the shortcut. Yeah. One moment? Nope. I'm dying. So, this was the destination. It's just that I had to go there after the bomb was defused, but I exploded in front of it instead. God fucking damn it.
Your location is no longer secure, 007. Get Agent Starling out of there.
Oh. Now we have to switch to a new car. My car. There. Oh. And I can't control this anyone near as.
Diabolo mustn't be allowed to operate in New Orleans, 007. Return to his compound and destroy it.
Ah! Yeah. Oh god. Missiles! You're on my way!
Civilian casualties are quite unacceptable, 007. Your role in this mission has ended.
But bitch. But bitch. Like, but bitch. My role has ended. What, do we just lie down and die then? What does that even mean? Your role in this mission has ended. Okay, so you want me to just die then? Along with Aya. Return to his compound and destroy it. Or whatever the fuck her name is. Oh my god, the diner! Jesus! Fuck you! It wasn't even my fault, you fucking MI6 cunt! He drove in front of me and blew him up already! Fuck you! Fuck that! Fucking horse shit. Dick. God, why does this car feel like this? Fucking Little was nice to control, but just seems like not at all.
Get out of my fucking way.
I swear to God. Well, I mean, the shooter's... Okay, no, apparently the shooter's not dead. I fucking hate you, bitch. I can't defend all the civilians and myself and the fucking car when they're firing on me like fucking cunts.
Diablo mustn't be allowed to operate in New Orleans.
Getting fucking hungry. This game is making me angrily hungry. Of course, the truck just stands there. You know, not, no hurry to get out of the way of the fact that everything's exploding!
Civilian casualties are quite unacceptable.
It's getting fucking upset! Oh, I tapped the car, but it caused their car to explode. What?
Return to his compound and destroy it.
Don't run into anybody. Don't blow up anybody by accident when you're trying to defend yourself from the missile crazed maniacs. Don't let them blow up anybody because you'll fail that too. You know, missiles are your best bet against these guys. Truck, please. Really glad they didn't blow up that car. I was next to it. Fucking run into anybody. You know you're trying to run for your lives. Was there any of them, that would have been a game over. Here comes a fucking... God damn it. I was in a fucking tomb.
Did that guy ever come back?
Nah, looks like he got wise.
Thanks, really hard to explore car. I wanna blow it up. Okay. Holy Jesus. Didn't expect that one. We don't even need to step foot.
You're not out of danger yet, 007. Yayakov's men will be lying in wait to deliver Agent Starling back to her apartment.
Car down a little, please. My car is on fire! Come on! I did not think that you could get DOT fire damage in this game. Wow, I'm already almost dead. Did it. There. Fuck! Still in your fucking skimpy, backless cleavage vest.
Thank you for saving my life.
Perhaps you can return the favor sometime.
Who's keeping score? Come inside.
Come inside? What? Bond, you're a whore. You're a whore. Tank weapon upgrade. Is that the end, or do I got another mission? I think I got another mission for this set. I think I have several more missions for this set. What have I done? Four? I'm gonna call it good for now. I need a break. This fucking game pisses me off. Hey, again. That'll be all for now. We'll be back with more 007 later. Bye.